feel like I haven't really checked in with you. How you doing without Felix around?
Oh, fine. He was not the guy for me.
I'm sure the guy's out there somewhere.
Maybe. I'm scared to open up my heart like that again.
Isn't the alternative even scarier?
Sure, I get lonely sometimes. That's hard. But I guess that's the price you pay for figuring out what you really want, right? Since all that cool new stuff went back to its home, my closet's looking pretty bleak. So I'm gonna shove all Lucas's junk back in and then head to a movie. Hey, Peyton, was it worth it? Giving your heart to Jake?
Absolutely.
Even with the way things turned out?
He's in jail and you're alone and hurting.
But I've also been happier than I thought possible. So, I don't know. I mean, being in love, that's how you know you're alive, right?
Maybe. I'm starting to wonder how much one heart can take.
Well, there is only one way to find out. So just call Lucas.
It's just a movie.
Plus, wouldn't you rather take a chance than always wonder what could have been?
I'll call you later, okay?
Hey, Cinderella. You hanging in there?
I can't believe she actually grounded me. I thought she liked me.
Oh, Brooke, she does like you. Hey, she cares enough about you to ground you. So what number are you up to, huh? Three?
Four. Mop the kitchen floor.
And you're using a sponge.
Is that wrong?
Okay, Brooke. This is a mop. Look, I'll tell you what, all right? You take the evens, I'll take the odds. I bet we can bust this out in like half hour.
Thanks, Luke.
Anything for you.
Her dreams give her wings, and she flies to a place.
want to be with you, Brooke. I know we're friends. It's just how I feel.
What?
If I ever get a second chance, I'd never let you go again.
I don't know what to say. I am.
I'm the guy for you, Brooke Davis. So you're gonna just have to deal with it.
I love you.
I love you too.
A broken heart that the